Hello everyone, welcome to your computer class. We will continue the lesson that is computer my friend. In this, today we will learn a new topic, places where we see computer. The places where we see computer are office, bank, school, shops, airports and hospitals. Let's look into it in more detail. First, at home. We use computers at home for playing games, watching movies and paintings, etc. Second is at office. In office, it helps us to type and print documents, letters and send emails to others. Third is a hospital. In hospital, it is used to keep all the records of all the patients and do the number of medical tests. Fourth is in your bank. In bank, it is used to keep the record of all the account holders. Fifth is in school. It is used for teaching and students can do number of works with the help of a computer. Sixth is your railway station and airports. Their computers are used to store information about the ticket reservations and bookings. Now these are your worksheets. This is the way we can do our worksheets. I hope you all have understood the lesson. Thank you.